just taking land from someone is theft. No more, no less. So he believes you can't, no matter how bad the injustices were in the past, you can't fix it by grabbing.
And that is madness. How does taking my car, which you stole from you, become a theft? Mm-hmm. You steal my car, I come and take it. I find it, I take it. In Tara's mind, that is theft. I mean, that is insane. We're not stealing anything. We're taking what is rightfully ours. But I'm not taking my car and leaving you stranded. I give you a ride. This is my car, I'm taking it.
Without compensation? How are you getting a ride?
No, I'm giving you a ride. We're driving together. Right. I won't leave you here stranded. Right. Yes. Why should I compensate a criminal? You steal my car, you want money from me to buy it. You're committing more crime by wanting me to buy from you.
Because that was one of the fundamental things in 94, which was, okay, we press reset from Madiba. White people, you've been born into privilege, but you don't bear the sins of your forefathers. Let's work together. You contest that.
Hey, Chief, I was not there in 1994. I was not there when Madiba clinched deals with those people.
Right.
If there is any commitment Mandela made with them and then we are going against it, they must go to Mandela. We don't owe them anything. We have no agreement with them. Nothing. And we are not bound by Mandela's resolutions at all. We are not bound by the decisions taken in the negotiations. We are not there. We are here now. And we are going to chart a way forward and determine our own destiny. Madiba did what he had to do. The conditions then maybe were not favorable for him to do what we are doing now. And we are not Mandela. I think people should get that very clear. We're not Mandela, and we're not going to do Mandela things here. We're doing our own thing now. And this will benefit our children. We're so uncompromising about that. We've compromised for far too long. Mm-hmm. And what is even worse is that those who are in possession of the land are refusing to release it.